You guys, I'm here with Paul Sharp with STEM Scouts, and behind me is the Vortex, which is the STEM Scouts mobile lab, right?
That's right.
And can we take a look inside?
Absolutely. Let's go.
All right. So how many of these mobile labs, these Vortexes, are there right now?
There's only one in the country. Our plan is to build a dozen more over the next 12 to 18 months.
What exactly can Scouts, STEM Scouts, do inside these things?
They have a variety of options. They are able to do engineering, mathematics. They're able to do technology-based programs, chemistry labs. All of this is sustainable right here inside the mobile laboratory and on the external classroom.
And it'll come to you instead of you having to go to it, right?
That's right. We are a mobile field trip. We're able to come to your school free of charge. The classrooms come out to us, and we're supplemental to what they're doing in the actual classroom.
All right. Thanks for the tour. And where do people go if they want to learn more about STEM Scouts?
STEMScouts.org is the best website.